It is time for another Florida story. Always weird things happening down in the state of Florida. Here we go.
Attention all listeners of the Freak Show. It's time to travel to the Sunshine State.
Yes!
It happened again.
It's another Florida story.
Driven by Pittsburgh Auto Depot.
Hey.
Hi.
That's not all, though. Somebody's naked.
Whoa!
It happened again.
Someone decided to get naked. It's time for another naked story on the 96.1 Kiss Morning Freak Show with Mikey and Big Bab.
Hey, we're on quite the naked streak here, too. How many shows in a row has this been now with
25.
25 straight shows we have covered a story about somebody getting naked. This happened down in Niceville, Florida. House fire happened. Firefighters got to a home in Niceville, Florida around 5:30 in the afternoon. They could see smoke coming from inside the home.
Scary.
A naked man opened the front door and said, "I'm sorry," and then closed the door.
My dude came to the door naked, opened, and then went back in?
A neighbor called, the fire department.
Yeah.
The guy's house is on fire. Smoke's coming out of the windows. Firefighters, knock on the door.
Right,
let's see if anybody's home. Naked guy answers the door and just go, I'm sorry. doesn't then invite them in to put out the fire. Does not even leave the house. Just closes the door. Goes back in. Police officers arrived shortly after to help out the firefighters. The naked man came to the door again when officers knocked.
Knock, knock.
He then left the door open for the officers.
Come on in.
But he went back into the house, which is on fire.
Oh, no.
The man showed no signs of understanding.
Or underwear.
That he was... The man... Yes, that's what the story is. The man... Cops looked, the firefighters looked, but the man showed no signs of underwear whatsoever. They got down there by his groin and just like, sir... Trying to, once they got into the house, they wanted to check. It looked like you were naked.
It looked
like you were naked from outside, sir. Now he's showing no signs of underwear. No signs of underwear at all. He was showing no signs of understanding the danger that he was in. There were several things on fire inside the home, including a pile of towels. So here's what happened. An officer said that... he and another officer were in the house for about 5 minutes, had a hard time breathing. Firefighters were inside with oxygen masks to stop the fire and remove the items that were burning, and the whole house is smoking and everything. Here's where it all happened. The man admitted to them that he drank 2 liters of vodka, which probably should have killed the guy.
How?
2 liters of vodka and smoked marijuana starting around 9 a.m. that morning.
Oh.
Who has 2 handles of the vodka and is smoking weed at 9 a.m.?
My dude drank his clothes off.
He allegedly tried to bake cookies on a George Foreman grill, which he left unattended.
Oh, no.
The grill and the cookies caught fire. He tried to put out the fire with dry towels. Those caught on fire, too. So then the fire started to spread. The headline from Florida, naked man starts house fire while baking cookies on George Foreman grill. The man, like Bob said, showed no signs of having underwear whatsoever. It's another Florida story, and naked person making the show once again.